And then there was a divorce settlement. You got $7 million. People were saying this is all about the money. But then you did something that twisted that whole argument. What did you do with that money?
$7 million in total was donated to, I split it between the ACLU and Children's Hospital.